We can either lower our taxes, build up our industries, create the jobs, send energy, and send the products of our agriculture and our industry around the world, or we can do the opposite. We can do what Rachel Notley is doing now. That's what this government should be doing. That's what we're here for today, am I right? Yeah.